Morning, guys. I'm back to talk about the STaR chart again. Hey, I hope everyone had a great weekend. I personally didn't do a whole lot. I went fishing, I hung out with the wife, but I'm just about to tell him, geez. Here, I'll turn it off. Okay, so I've been asked to clarify something. I may have implied in Friday's video that a fleet of starships was massed outside of my office, and that if you didn't complete your star chart ASAP, I would be vaporized or otherwise destroyed. I've been asked to read the following statement. Prosper High School is not involved in an intergalactic war with any stellar armada, battle force, or elemental being. The statements by Mr. O'Neill in Friday's video were a work of fiction and should be taken as such. The star chart, while an important part of our technology assessment, will not bring about the destruction of any planet or system via Death Star. Mr. O'Neill is a nerd. Happy? All right, so you guys are doing really well on the star chart. We're up to 44%, which is great, but we only have till Wednesday to get the rest of it done, and some of the other campuses are knocking it out pretty quickly. And you know how I feel about defeating everybody. I want to win. So, if you haven't done your star chart yet, I implore you to do it quickly. Before it's too late. What? I just meant that the star chart was due on Wednesday. I didn't say anything about any sort of alien battle force. Aliens. See you guys tomorrow.